you like to come for a ride with me sometime?
I know who you are.
Oh yeah, who's that?
One of them Bond Ramp boys. Hmm. My daddy says you boys are the worst thing ever to hit Franklin.
You tell your daddy I said hi.
We got a chance to make a good stack of money here.
Pure corn whiskey, the White Lightning.
Come on, Forrest, let's see you dance.
I ain't dancing for you two.
Come on.
It's impressive.
I respect you, Bond Rance.
You want any more of this stuff?
As much as you can bring me.
That's $2,000, minus my commission.
Look at you, swanning around like you're Al Capone.
They say in town you're looking for someone to help out around the place. Well, Mr. Bondrin, do I get the job?
Seems you've been involved in certain illegal activities.
There's a new special deputy. You've been brought in from the city. He wants to work it out so everybody can do some business.
That's all.
I'm the one who's going to make your life real difficult from now on if you don't toe the line, country boy.
I'm a Bondurant. We don't lay down for nobody.
Those men that attacked you, they work for dangerous people.
There's a feeling around these parts that these Bondurants is indestructible.
Do you mean immortal?
You any idea what a Thompson submachine gun does to a mortal?
We are survivors. We control the fear. But without the fear, we are all as good as dead.
This is a war they're waging. You ain't gonna survive.
It is not the violence that sets men apart. It is the distance that he is prepared to go